What's up, guys? Check out this remote control fan.